Anyways, Caruso is still a child. A scared, angry little boy with the power of God at his fingertips. I am almost certain now that he killed his mother. Strangled her in a fit of rage. How long before he turns that rage towards us? If Dr. Lafayette pulls off a miracle, fine. Otherwise, I see little choice but to go the other way. Well, you wanted my recommendation. Excuse me, that is none of your concern. Roberto is a distraction, nothing more. I am well aware. It's quite to be expected. Caruso is not exactly used to female company, is he? Believe me, everything is under control. Now, if you'll pardon me, there's something I need to investigate.
We know how to put all this stuff together. I can't even get into the box.
Could you give me a moment? Thank you.
Since the incident.
Oh, yeah. What exactly did happen?
Della squadra avversaria dicono di lui che sia un cecchino, si prepara mirando la porta a tirare uno dei suoi fenomenali calcioni.
Siamo qui ancora allo stadio di Sapienza.
Il caldo allucinante,
ma veramente caldo.
Have you noticed how security is getting tighter and tighter? Especially around the lab entrance?
That's because Caruso's creating a monster.
Wait, really?
No, you schmuck. I don't know. He's getting close to a breakthrough or something. This is all just Ether being paranoid. Big corporations are like that. Still, I mean, much like guards without the neck. They're doing their job like the rest of us. Hey, try talking to a couple, you'll see.
Alright. Guess I might.
Missed a spot right there.
Wait, where? Where? I gotta get back in the inner circle. I have to make a good impression.
Yes, I might have some out back. Do you find that
What?
Oh, sorry, sir.
Hello there.
There's a dark angel that looks over me today. A good day for business.
So the coroner's office sends me down here to examine a body on ice.
How you been?
Did you throw yourself on a grenade to save me?
Yes, hello. I'd like to book a table for two, please. All right. Well, how close is that to the bathrooms? Yes, you heard me right. Well, how close is kind of close, exactly?
What the?
By the bar last night, asking for Roberto.
Still pining over him? Really?
I just don't get it. I mean, I'm right here.
Yeah, that's the problem. You're there. He is not, which makes him exciting. You seen Roberto's new catch yet? She's a scientist, works with Silvio Lump or something.
Ah, he's so butch. Just my type.